Hi guys, welcome back to the very final mission of Starcraft. Wings of Swarm Void. Anyways, so for this one, here's what we got going so far. My recommendations are, I think none of this really matters. I think the two important factors that I'm kind of putting into this is Void Ray. I'm primarily doing a lot of Void Rays for this, and Mothership. And mostly because I haven't used it before, but honestly, it does come in handy sometimes on this mission. I think it's actually the more useful option, to be honest. You get the black holes and the blinking and all that kind of jazz. And yeah, Dark Archons as well give a lot of good utility that you may like as well. And these are what I take for units. Those are the important ones anyways. I still think you should get like the reconstruction zealots and all that, but I don't deem that as
it is an honor.
A super important thing. Shut up, Talendar. Piece of shit. Alright. Now, as for these guys, I'll tell you what's a must, and then what is kind of like, who cares. Must for Chrono Search. I still think Solar Lance is the best option, but it's not a must necessarily if you've liked something else here. But yeah, Chrono Surge is definitely a must. Either Warp Harmonization or Orbital Simulator goes to your personal preference. I just like the economy start of Orbital Simulator, and also the fact I don't have to put probes on it, which is essentially the equivalent of like, I don't know, like 12 extra supply or something on top of that. I think Talendar is a must here. Reconstruction Beam is this is left to your preference. I use Reconstruction Beam. You can use whatever. This is actually a good question. I'm gonna use. Fuck. Yeah, we're gonna use Reconstruction Beam. So I think that affects allies too. I mean, the only other option is to fuck the Purifier Beam and go up to Solar Bombardment, but. That's a tough choice, because to be honest, these are both essentially the same thing. They both serve a very good purpose and doing a really good job. So, that's ultimately up to you. I don't know if I should change it now. I'm debating it. We're gonna change it up. Even though I haven't actually played with this ability at all, we're gonna change it up. But just know that I actually won the mission, No, we can't do that. We have to do Reconstruction Beam. Sorry. We're building a lot of mechanical buildings and stuff. This is the only thing I'm kind of not sure on is one of these. I mean, Time Stop, I don't think is that useful here. Solar Bombardment is probably as good as Purifier Beam, but I don't know. Whatever. So, because some combination of this stuff, I think that, as I said, or Chrono Surge is definitely really important, and Talendar and Solar Lance, I like them all. And that's it, so let's get going.
The Keystone is ready, Hierarch. We await your command.
Karax, open a channel to our entire fleet. I will address the Templar. My brethren, hear me, for there is little time left. The remains of our race. Our civilization are those that stand beside you now, and those corrupted on the surface below. Our kind once stood as stewards of a galaxy full of promise. In our pride and division, we failed that sacred charge and fell to ruin. The Kala, designed to bring unity, ultimately only aided those divisions. Its hope was a lie. Today, that lie must come to its end. And with it, our prejudice and arrogance must become a thing of the past. For we now fight in the belief that our kind has not seen its end. That we Protoss can stand bound by a belief in unity, and that we Protoss will forge a great and mighty new civilization. Trust each other in the fight ahead. Strike as one will. Let our last stand burn a memory so bright that we will be known throughout eternity.
Keystone is in place, Hierarch. It will require time to charge to its full power.
The Narazim stand ready, Artanis. We will hold the northern entrance to the temple.
The Purifiers and I will secure the southern approach.
And I lay claim to the primary battle line. Amon shall know my wrath firsthand.
My forces will ensure the Keystone's safety and provide for our defense. We will reinforce your warriors as we are able.
Hierarch, the Zerg surround us. But what of the Golden Armada? Disabling the Psi Matrix delayed their return, but...
Amon will bring the full might of the Great Fleet to bear against us. Of that, there is no doubt. But we shall not break. We are the Daylon, united as never before. Entaro Adun! Entaro Tassadar! Entaro Zeratul!
Well, alright, let's get that going. And we're gonna just make our army kind of head over here.
Artanis, your executors will not be able to hold the temple entrances indefinitely. Be ready to assist them at a moment's notice.
So, this opening that I'm doing here is an extreme economic opening with regards to minerals, because that is the thing that we need. Actually, we need to build a shit ton of cannons. I found cannons to be the most useful on this map. Then we go for the geysers, and then we're done. Like, I usually make the geysers first, not in this case. We need minerals so freaking bad early on too, and here we have our forces. But don't worry, these guys are right here. We're just gonna help at each entrance for their first attacks.
The enemy approaches. Narazim, ready your warp blades. We shall hold the line.
We don't have to worry about more pylons right now. We're pretty good. You just need to tank it for them. By the way, I firmly believe that if you don't hold all three entrances, the game gets a whole lot harder. And I'll show you exactly why that's the case. I used to, like, I'm actually well known in terms of my, I did one video, it's really quite, like, well, not well known, but, like, a lot of people viewed a video I did on a similar mission. Remember, Blizzard recycles this shit all the time. But I did a mission where I did Dark Templar walls.
So, Amon intends to lay siege from all directions. Step forth, Dark One, and face Alarak, High Lord of the Tal'Darim.
Yeah, by the way, I wasn't kidding when I said economic opening. We actually used Chrono Surge on this guy. Oh boy. Yeah, I think we can't do much more than that. We used most of it. It's fine. Okay, we're fine. Yeah, I was not bullshitting you, by the way. We didn't even look at the attack because we were just worried about this thing the entire time. Alright, why can't I make a sentinel here? Oh, guess I gotta bring him from here.
Zerg detected approaching the southern entrance. Amon is probing our defenses, searching for weakness. Show him none.
So as you can see, I'm already sending a probe over down here to start making some more defenses. Over there, we're actually going to make stacked defenses. Then we make a warp gate right here. And we can actually get going with some of these air upgrades and things like that. Now I kind of come from random directions. So now you just go simply where you're needed. We don't have enough cannons though for this kind of crap. This is going to be coming up in the meantime while they're doing the attack. Actually, we should do the middle first. That just occurred to me. This is actually the main place where they attack from. So we can actually, just for this person, we're just gonna fucking do this. Just because I didn't actually bring my forces over there. So we got ourselves a warp a fleet beacon here, so we now can get the mothership pretty soon. Which I will, I don't know if I will invest that early.
Amon is using the Armada's most powerful ships against the Keystone. As painful as it will be, we have no choice but to destroy them.
Okay, just hockey those. Where is the probe that I have here? Alright, here we are. The fuck? Oh. I guess I didn't quite align these properly. We can just do this right here.
You claim to save your people, yet here you stand, a wizard. Only desolation awaits.
Okay, this is not gonna be perfect the way I'm aligning this, but I don't care. We have not enough minerals. Probably just one more. I should probably get that, I should get that other shit out. Okay, so minerals are completely going now, so we're good on that count. We lost a couple units, but we might have to just drop something over here. Fuck it. Just kill it. We don't want them to break through the lines, basically, is our goal here. And I'm gonna actually try and save up for that mothership now. We almost got it. And we can actually chrono it.
Artanis, the Golden Armada has begun attack of a doom. I'll try to support your forces, but we're taking heavy damage.
This vessel serves as a beacon for your hope. Your faith is misplaced.
The enemy is sending a torrent of forces down the central path. The Tal Darim will need reinforcements.
Yeah, we already have a shit ton of things here, so an Alaric I'm pretty sure is gonna handle the rest of that. Cause he's a baller. And fucking there we go, that should be good. Now we have to worry about this guy over here. Maybe we could just kinda send this guy here. Just so we don't lose too much shit there. We have to send Talendar. Oh boy, guys.
Another fleet of ships set a course for the Keystone. They must be repelled. Our pylon is under attack.
I don't think I want to do this play yet. Let's see what's over here. Okay, yeah. That we do. We do this. And then that. There we go.
We are the soul of strength.
But I'm gonna actually warp her over here. And we can actually start black holing shit. I like this thing actually a lot. And there's unfortunately another fleet over here.
So long it leads to glory.
But we may not be able to do a whole lot about that one. We're gonna have to start thinking about making some void rays now. We're actually at that point now. I'm sure things will just handle themselves. And my mothership probably won't die.
Alright. Weak, powerless, submit.
The Spear of Adun has taken a direct hit. The fabrication matrix is unresponsive. Chrono Surge can no longer be activated.
So, you can kind of see now why I did what I did, which was the fact that I did Chrono Surge as the first thing, to do a really kind of hard economic start, you know? And, as I said, it was all intentional. Because I'm kind of aware of how this mission kind of goes. And yeah, you start losing systems one by one. In order from left to right. So it's not a nice thing if you depend particularly on the things on the left side. But, you know.
Impress me.
It's whatever. Also, the mothership's fucking badass as shit. So I kind of, what I normally do is I just send the mothership wherever it's kind of needed, and then we're gonna just have a shit ton of Voidras.
Warriors, a stream of enemies will be upon us shortly. Stand firm, and we shall resist them.
I'm trying to avoid using the Soul Alliance, even though pretty soon we may need to use it. Oh, I just black hole them. Did Alaric fucking just peace out? Okay, here we go. This is a good opportunity for us to use this thing right here. There's some guardians here. Probably not necessary. Let's just take out all that. Alright, we're gonna have to finish off that guy. And there's these guys, unfortunately. I hate fucking those assholes. Alright, it should be good enough for now. Okay, good, they didn't go anywhere. And we can just kind of wormhole them if we find them to be kind of annoying. We must construct additional plans. By the way, okay, so the reason why... By the way, the reason why we don't build defenses up here, let me just like show you. Everything is blocked for buildings here. It's fucking horrible here to build it here at all. It's honestly the worst shit in the world, so that's why we don't even do it. And also my mothership is sped up, that's fucking awesome. Let's see. We can definitely do this stuff. Oh, damn it. I wish I'd used some of it over there. Fine. Okay. I didn't even need to make that, to be honest. Why did fucking this all not make? Alright, we need to make more... Oops, I just... Yeah, there we go. There goes our solar lance.
The assault cluster is failing. Solar lance is offline.
The Keystone's energy matrix has reached the halfway point. We must hold on.
I will not suffer fools.
Detecting multiple enemies on approach. They're attacking two entrances at once.
Full of strength.
Alright, where's the probe that I had here? Did he die? What the fuck is he doing? I didn't want him to make that, fuck. Okay, apparently my probe just fucked off or something, I don't know what it did. I probably should look at what our base is doing right now. There we go. Things aren't that bad. So now, I sometimes split them up, but not usually that often. I mean, we could do the void rays that kind of split up the attacks, but I find them to like not be as useful, to be honest. I like the range. It's a personal preference thing. You can call me silly, but whatever. I don't give a fuck. It's a weird preference of mine. Alright, fuck it. Holy shit, they're all over the place. I love that fucking mothership, by the way. I had to use it for, like, one mission. I would feel bad if I didn't.
Hierarch, I am detecting a much larger force from the Golden Armada inbound on the Keystone. Be prepared.
A fine scheme. You presume to
speak.
That bit of splash damage, though. There we go. To be honest, these guys don't even need to join. Oh, they have some fucking Reavers. Okay, just take those guys out. Fucking pylons. Who would have thought? Can we actually get out of there? No, there's a probe stuck there, that's fine. That's why we made a couple extras.
Commence
I can't even see. I'm too lazy to move everything. Alright, and then what we're gonna do here is gonna make a couple more pylons right here. And see, minerals is kind of like the thing that we're, weirdly enough, we're capped on. Oh. We can send Phoenix in for that.
I will remake this universe as it should have been. Perfect!
My will is fire. A worthy order.
Alright, we're gonna leave a couple of Voiders and the Mothership right here. Because they will rebuild, as long as their Nexus is up. They will remake this stuff. I don't think it's worth using Purifier Beam on that quite yet. We also need to get more of these things. Also, what I like to do is I like to just make like two cannons up at the top here, and it's only because if it gets to the point where we are breached completely, then this is our like our last hope, basically. Start making a couple of these guys too.
Hull breach detected. Defensive lattice is offline. Phoenix can no longer be deployed surface side.
They broke Phoenix's legs. I'm gonna just use this thing right now. Okay, actually that was totally unnecessary. Okay, now I won't have it for later. Oh well. Whatever. That's life, guys. Let's see. Still minerals at full speed, that's good. And might as well just finish the armor upgrades.
Unacceptable command. Enemies are swarming against all three entrances. Resist them, brothers.
Fealty onto the highway.
I mean, to be honest, this place is kind of fine, so maybe we're gonna we're gonna head back with this guy. We're gonna send the Mothership over. So as you can see, the Void Rays are just having a fucking field day here. There we go. Yeah, that one's dealt with. As long as we have some Void Rays just sitting around, we're good. Let's see. Is there any more space here? Just, like, I can't see anything, so I'm just fucking doing that. He can't move. Oh, no, no, it's another one. Never mind. Alright, let's see. Can we make a couple more? Just, I don't... It doesn't matter about the feng shui of your defenses here. It really doesn't. Just stack them however you feel you like it, and then... Whatever. I'm gonna put a couple of... cannons right here.
The golden armada, a shining symbol of arrogance. Let your pride be your downfall.
I want that, just the Mothership. We must want to target that guy. Here we go. There we go. We kind of, we just want the Mothership to basically black hole things. And you can imagine how useful that Mothership is on a map like this, where it's like, we just basically lost everything that the, Spear of Adun has, so. I mean, he has his own Mothership, but he doesn't use it. It's amazingly useful, actually. Oh, shit. Maybe get out of there. Get out of there. That's actually a lot of damage. Just do the laser thing. Laser thing probably wasn't necessary. Okay, maybe we need a couple more units over here. Okay, we need to just only send a few more up here. Base is under attack. All right, we need a probe right now to remake everything that was lost here. Where's this probe? Get over here. Look at it, look at all the cannons we lost. It's ridiculous. Oh, fuck, man. I'm just gonna use this thing because I'm pretty sure this is the last time we're gonna be able to use it. I can just feel it coming on now that the system's gonna go down. As you can see, I'm not afraid to use any of this stuff because it's just, there's no point in waiting on it because you're just gonna lose it at some point. There's no holding on to it until a rainy day. So use it now or never. Yeah, this is pretty good. Alright, we can send a couple more back there. Ah, there you go, it's gone. Told you.
Gods, their ships are diving headlong into the sphere of Adun. The core is going critical. Hierarch, we can no longer support you.
You have done enough, Rohana. The Keystone is approaching full power. Evade them as long as you can.
Rikon, stock is sharp.
Can you fucking do this? Thank you. Holy shit, that mothership's slow. My only complaint.
Their blood is on your hands, Arcanus.
False savior.
Your defiance means their death.
Hierarch, I see an unending tide of Protoss signatures. He's sending every last one of the possessed Templar against the Keystone. We will hold, Karatz. We must.
So now it's more of a case of holding out for as long as you humanly can with absolutely nothing to help you out with. I think I need more over there, actually, to be honest. That's fucking a lot of shit. I really hate these guys. We need to destroy that thing.
The Keystone is approaching maximum energy output. Victory is nearly upon us. Do not lose hope, brothers.
Kind of just holding and making sure that we're okay. I mean, this is the weakest link right here, but what are you gonna do? Yeah, this guy's definitely gonna be the first one to go down. Okay, I'm gonna send the mothership over there. Because they're not gonna stop, so. So mostly this is what I do at this stage in the game, is I just look at the weakest one and just reinforce it even more. And they didn't even breach to the high ground, they just didn't do a thing.
Energy matrix charged. The Keystone is ready, Hierarch. Warriors, pull back to the Keystone. Let them come to us.
Believe. Taro! Artanis!
Dark One has been banished back into the void. For now, we are free. All of this because of you. I will bring our great dream of a unified Protoss to bear. We will gather the survivors. Rebuild our cities. We will reject our old divisions and forge a new society. Together, we will shape our destiny amongst the stars.
We did it. Allied Nexus is lost. 0. Disable or destroy 12 or 20 ships. I only need 12, whatever. Who cares?
How can this be?
Hierarch, we are receiving an unauthorized transmission.
It is from Ulnar.
It is Kerrigan.
Hey, hey, we're done-ish. I have to do epilogue now, though. I mean, there's no credit sequence right now, so I guess I won't... I'll save my final thoughts for the epilogue. I guess I hope you're enjoying yourself so far, and take care. Thanks for watching.